going to drag him back out of the ring. Sami trying to fight. Caught Drew in the jaw, I believe.
Sami certainly accomplished in the ring.
And now the self-proclaimed master strategist.
Nope.
So that didn't work out. Bad strategy there. And Sami, it backfires. Face first off the announce table.
Nope, lad. Drew says to Sami.
And now, oh, spine first into the apron.
You know, we're in Detroit, home of the Lions. I think Motor City Dan Campbell, the head coach, is like,
tell you what, man.
Oh, they're good.
Drew McIntyre could play for him. He's incredible what he does. He's so big, so athletic, so nimble, so tough, and he's going to have to be all of those things to beat Sami here tonight and sharpen that sword 8 days away from his biggest match of his life.
But Pat, here's Sami Zayn, that bulldog-like mentality unloading on Drew McIntyre.
Just rigged that. Hey, back it up. Worse.
McIntyre driving Sami into the apron moments ago reminded me of Sami's buddy, Kevin Owens. That's what Kevin does with those apron power bombs.
Still buddies?
Well, Kevin thinks so. Sami, at least around the bloodline, says they really have no affiliation. It's Sami now, driven into the corner. Drew McIntyre unloading, and here comes McIntyre.
Sami couldn't stay focused when he was having a little bit of success, and Drew McIntyre bounced back in this thing in an instant.
McIntyre, former two-time WWE champion with the Tilt-the-World backbreaker. And now he's got Sami right where he wants him. Sami knows what this feels like. He took the bullet for Roman Reigns with a Claymore last week. And look who's here.
The Bloodline.
The tag team champions, Jimmy and Jey Uso. And Sami Zayn from behind. Zayn now into a Blue Thunder Bomb. Cover on McIntyre for the win. McIntyre kicks it too.
Jey and Jimmy coming to Sami's rescue.
Sami Zayn suggested to the Bloodline earlier that maybe they could do things together tonight. A little bit of bonding. Roman telling Sami, tonight's about you, but obviously the Usos came down to make sure Sami put McIntyre away. Didn't quite work out that way.
In the home of the malice at the palace, we almost saw a whammy for Sami.
Nice.
Only word I could think of that rhymed with Sami, but it feels like...
Oh, what a chop! And now Jimmy Uso and Jey on the other side, blindsided by McIntyre. Roll up by Sami. Looking to steal one here on Drew. Again has to kick a two. And McIntyre. Claymore! Welcome to Claymore Country, Sami Zayn.